out as Kicks deals. Walding swings and drives one high in the air, right center field, forget it. Way back it goes, and goodbye. And just like that, the Fightin Phils have a 3-1 lead. On a three-run home run by Mitch Walding, and that went deep into the night. Absolutely no doubt about it. Ballou and Sanford, the right and center fielders, barely moved. So Walding hits his 18th of the season and his second of the series.